I don't think I could sleep at night if I wasn't working on something related to protecting the environment. I feel a responsibility for it.
I've always just felt very connected to the earth and this idea of reciprocity, of giving back what it gives us.
I really found that using my abilities and natural talent and innovation, I can help make the world a better place through sustainability.
I knew that this problem was bigger than me, right? And I was like, how can I make a change, especially to people like me who are being impacted by these issues?
The Silicon Valley Power Sustainable Futures Program is an innovative new project, a partnership between the City of Santa Clara, Silicon Valley Power, and Santa Clara University, to provide opportunities for students to get engaged in climate solution.
It allows us to attract community college students, many of whom are first generation, into our Santa Clara community.
It takes a green village to solve the most pressing issues facing our communities, our country, and the world, and to make sure that we have perspectives, backgrounds, and ideas reflected from every member of our community in these solutions is paramount for us to reach the best outcomes.
The city and its electric utility, Silicon Valley Power, are uniquely poised to partner with the university and to support Santa Clara University students in connecting to the real-world learning opportunities that can also lead on to ground sustainable solutions for the community of Santa Clara.
We know there's some top talent out there that we have just not been able to find, and we want to create those opportunities and pathways for that on top talent to really find a way to grow.
Students could have an opportunity not only to do independent research, but I think what's most neat about this project is that they can use this city as a living laboratory and actually see the research that they do be applied to help advance what the city's trying to work on to develop sustainable solutions.
Urban planning was something that really struck my interest, and the specific ways that that applies to sustainability, especially when it comes to climate change. Being able to do research that's actually like applied research rather than just academic research, where there's a stakeholder that I have to deliver something towards, that sort of experience, I think will give me a lot of skills that will be very useful for me in the future.
I'm really excited about the opportunities that I'll be able to access, as well as learn more about sustainability and how I can tie that with my major. I'm really into like environmental racism, environmental justice, that social justice aspect. And I feel like it's really important for me to be able to understand like how the city works and how it's intertwined with everything else.
We have really a great place where students can thrive, where they can learn, where they can explore, where they can research, and really just grow in their academic and personal pursuits.
It is so important that we embrace our responsibility to contribute to the social and economic mobility in this country. And in so doing, we must ensure that all talented low and middle income students who want to benefit from the fabulous education we provide here have the resources and the support to do so.
We then will help meet that gap or that need for financial aid and scholarships because, again, they are really important voices to this conversation and to the problem solving.
Climate problem is everyone's problem. And so if you can find a niche inside of it that you're interested in and passionate about and follow that passion, you end up making a change.
We have so much more to do to solve some of these global problems. So it's going to take everybody's help.